Hi everyone, it's me Sudhish. Welcome to my channel Model Creations. So today we are going to tell about 3dsMax, how to reset 3dsMax. So when you have some problem with 3dsMax, you can reset your 3dsMax without even uninstalling the 3dsMax software. So here we have a problem, some error happening. So what we do, first thing we have to go to C and program files Autodesk 2018, not here. We have to go to C users, your user app data local, and Autodesk 3dsMax 18. In here you have to come. What you have to do, you have to just rename, just type some names, make it old. Okay, make it just rename. So before that you have to cancel this, close it, so it will not work. So rename this to old. So this will be like this, old, and keep it minimized. Now open 3dsMax. So now opening 3dsMax, when you open 3dsMax, it will be resetted. Only thing is, you have whatever things you made, it will be resetted. Any toolbars, any shortcuts you made, that might be resetted, so you have to do it again. If any problem happens without reinstalling, you can do this. Software will be like how you will be installed first time, it look like that. That's all. And don't forget to delete the old one. This thing, you can delete it. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you.